So I'm using a thin shim on a master lock combination. It'll work on most of this style. A couple others, but mainly this one. Go in straight in on either side of the third or fourth dial location. You go straight in, keep it close. Maybe, there you go. Keep it close. You want it parallel to the body of the lock. You're keeping tension on the shackle. Once you get in about that far, lift up.